swim if he tried.
He said he was afraid of the water.
Well, why didn't he tell us that before we picked him to be on our team?
He was probably too afraid to say anything.
I don't care. He's swimming.
Boys, what's all this I hear about making someone who's afraid of the water swim?
There's nothing to it, Dirk. Swimming's easy.
If you know how to. If you don't, it can really be scary.
Oh?
Adam, there's such a thing as water safety. I'm going to tell you a story about some kids who made a boy swim. They shouldn't have done such a thing. They dared that young man to swim in the water when he couldn't even swim. The story you're about to see is not a funny one, but it needs to be told. Every summer this happens to someone. It doesn't have to, though, if we all learn about water safety.
Hey, what's this?
That is so awful.
He's just having fun. Anybody can do that part.
I can't swim.
So you'll learn. It's easy.
Maybe for you, you can swim. I can't.
Okay, Smarty, if anybody can do it, let's see Ben do it.
No, I can't swim.
Come on, Ben, you can do it.
I can't swim, I told you.
So you could if you tried. It's easy.
No, besides, the lifeguard's off duty.
Leave him alone. He said he can't swim.
Chicken, Ben is a chicken. And you're no mother hen.
I am not.
And you're a chicken.
I'm not.
Arso.
So why won't you jump in then, Ben?
Because I'm only watching today.
Chicken.
Watch this, everybody.
He's nuts.
Nah, he's a good swimmer. He knows what he's doing.
Did you know that most of the people who die in drowning accidents are good swimmers?
Don't be such a prude. He's just having fun.
I'm not a prude. I just know that you have to respect the water. It's stronger than any of us, no matter how good a swimmer you are.
Thanks for the lecture, Rebecca. But if you don't mind, we're trying to have fun. We know you're afraid of the water.
The water is stronger than us. I'm not afraid of it. I can swim, but I sure respect the water. There is such a thing as water safety, you know.
School's over, Rebecca.
I know.
Then quit teaching.
Oh, I'm going home. There's no lifeguard anyway.
Hey, watch this.
You guys shouldn't be swimming. There's no lifeguard.
So, swim at your own risk, right? We can swim.
That's not what my teacher says.
There are certain rules about swimming that have to be respected, no matter how good a swimmer you think you are. First, never swim alone. You know, many people drown because they're foolish enough to go out by themselves, and then they get into trouble. There should always be someone with you. You know, the water is so powerful. God gave it to us so that we can live and so things can grow, and He means for us to enjoy it. But we have to be wise and respect it.
I'm not afraid of it, though.
You shouldn't be. Not especially if you want to be a good swimmer. But you don't have to be a poor swimmer to drown. Drowning can happen to anyone. When it happens very fast. And that's why we have to learn to think about water safety and to respect the power of the water.
But what if someone dares you to go up by yourself?
Well, a real friend would never dare you to do something that could hurt you. And you've got to be smart enough to know how to walk away from a dare. And remember, when you're playing around water, safety comes first. Okay, that's the class for today, and I'll see you all tomorrow.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
They just don't understand.
Water.
Go for it.
Come on, Ben. You don't have to jump in. Just hold on to the edge and go around to the deep end.
Holding on?
Yeah, you can do that.
Well, if I can hold on, I guess.
Come on, Ben. Don't be a chicken.
Hurry up. Come on.
Do I have to?
Come on, baby, Ben.
Man, don't be a chicken.
I've never swam
Get in
before.
There.
What if I drown?
Get in there, Ben.
Come on.
I thought you said you'd do it, eh?
All right.
Come on,
Ben.
In. come on.
Everybody likes to have fun around a pool, but sometimes the fun gets carried away. Sometimes people who can swim forget that there are others who are afraid of the water and can't swim. Never push a non-swimmer into the water. Never.
Come on, Ben. Come on. That's it.
Come on, Benny.
Give me a
baby, Ben. Hey, Ben, your body's there now.
It is not.
Yes, it is. It's way over your head.
Don't say that to me. I can't swim.
Well, it's time you learned. Oh, he's okay. This will teach him how to swim fast.
He is in trouble.
Swim, but nobody listened to him.
This story did not have to end this way, but every year it happens to people like you and me because we forget about water safety. We forget to respect the power of the water, and because some people don't know enough to walk away from a dare. Don't let it happen to you.
Sorry, I never realized what I was saying.
Even the best swimmers can drown, Adam. Don't ever make someone swim who says he can't.
Okay, Dirk.
That's all right. You're good boys. Just be wise.
Okay. Bye.
Bye. Bye-bye now, boys. Come on, Vince. It's time to go home. Let's go.
Oh, look here.
Come on.